Get in the hang of things. Progress 100, defeat 100 enemies, rewarded 500 credits. Claim reward in here is not an A button, but a Y button, which is right there. Boost 100 allies with the officer's battle command. Command crate, claim reward with the Y. So we got a useless crate item. Two unopened crates. One will be the daily login crate. No.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's see. Quick shock for Lando Croesian. Credit. 50 crafting parts.
Yeah.
Okay. Contains officer class, improved battle command, common star card. And 250 credits. Which is a duplicate for me, so it'll give us 200 credits as soon as I get done opening this. And another 250, so we'll make 450 credits. And let's see. I don't think we can still get crystals in this game anymore.
Yeah.
I never did the first one. But for the purchase of 2200 quiche, you can buy out of your 35,531. That's your crystals, which is 25. If you had 110 crystals, I think this becomes an if-then computer loop or statement. Oh, so you could spend 20. You have to spend 2200 with the A button, and spend 110 crystals with the Y button. It's either one. So you can use in-game yellow coins of Madden, or be forced to use the green points. No. You can just use the yellow coins. So I'll probably buy a hero crate. Okay. Let's see here. Iden Versio. Oh. Droid shield has more maximum health, up to from 10 to 13%. And that's in the story for Iden Versio. Which she is related in some other spoilers. Let's see, Darth Maul's ship. And quick equip that. For a short period after attacking Dark Apprentice, the primary weapons cannot overheat on this ship, just like Kylo Ren. 50 crafting parts. And improved shock grenade. And quick equip that. Don't really need it. From the pre-order, got the trip mine and stuff. And now we went down to 33,331 credits. With 25 crystal. Oh, and that's 425 crafting points. Okay. New daily crate in 15 hours. Alright.